Thinking strategically just means you're thinking long term, like 5 years. And so most of us just really think about what we're doing from day to day. But when you're thinking strategically, you're thinking about what you can do today that could impact your future. So as a student, I would say if you're interested in going to college, you want to think about all of the decisions and the choices you make today and how they may impact the choice of where you go to school, what you major in. So thinking strategically is really saying, what choices am I making today? Are they going to benefit me 10 years from now or maybe 5 years from now? So ask yourself that. And my advice to young girls is don't take the day for granted in your choices that you make. Really think through them and think smart. Make smart choices, and that will really help you in your long-term goals.